Hi, my name is Hong, and I work for a company called Astellas. We are dedicated to the improvement of patient lives through new and innovative medicine. I am also a first-generation American, born in a family of refugees. I am also a first-generation educated woman, college student, and graduate student, which means that I have a PhD and that you can call me doctor. I have always been passionate about curing cancer, and I'm sure that many of you have experienced what it's like to lose a loved one to this very difficult disease. So as I grew up, I stayed committed to getting an education in the sciences. I got a degree in chemistry and then went on to get a PhD in chemical biology. And these days I work as a medical science liaison, which is really just a fancy way of saying that I am a scientist who travels the world, works with doctors and other scientists to find new treatments and therapies for cancer and for the families like you who need treatments for your loved ones. My advice to girls like you who are interested in sciences and technology is to not give up. We may not look like the scientists and doctors that show up on TV, but we absolutely have a place in this field and things to contribute. And hopefully someday I'll get to see you next to me working on cures for cancer as well.